Good morning, kids. How are you? Fine. Teachers also fine. In our previous class, we have studied about the body parts. Now today in EVS, we are going to do a exercise related to the body parts. Kids, you have to open the page number 6 of your EVS book. Okay? All have opened the book. Okay. Now teacher is going to start the exercise. First I am going to tell the name of the body parts. What is this? Eyes. And what is this? Feet. This is wrist, hair, ear. Okay. And these are the objects which we are using to the body parts. Okay. We have to match the body parts with the object. Okay, you have to also match with the teacher. Eyes. Can you tell me what we are using in our eyes? Yes. What is this? Spectacles. We call it goggle also. What we call it? Goggle. Now teacher is going to match it with spectacles. Eyes, goggle. Okay, now what is this? Feet. What we are using in our feet? What we are wearing in our feet? Slippers or chappals. What we call? Slippers also. And what is this? Wrist. What we are wearing in our wrist? Yes, watch. Now teacher is going to match wrist with the watch. And what is this? Hairs. What are these? Hairs. What girls are wearing in their hairs? Hairband. Magic with hairband. And the last picture is ear. What mama is wearing in the ear? Can you tell?